Hey, what's up guys, my name is Vic2002 here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you guys a pretty cool glitch on Fortnite on how to actually play with basically the Skull Trooper and the Galaxy skin combined. As you see here, it's a really nice skin, and it's basically kind of like a glow-in-the-dark kind of Skull Trooper skin, but nonetheless, I'm going to be showing you guys how to do it. So first of all, you will need to actually have a PC that can run Fortnite. This will not work on your PS4 or Xbox One or Nintendo Switch. It only works on the PC. Next, you will actually need to have this skin unlocked into your locker. As you see here, it's called the Squad Leader. Make sure you do have the skin unlocked. Now, if you have everything set, you guys are ready to do this. So first of all, you want to go ahead and click the link in the description below, and it should take you to a Google Drive link right here. Simply just go ahead and click on the little blue bar which says download, and it should take you to another page as you see here. Then you want to go ahead and click on download anyways, and it should start downloading on the bottom left or wherever you put to where it should download. So you want to go ahead and actually let it download, as it is 3.4 gigabytes. It only took me about a good 5 or 10 minutes. It shouldn't probably take you guys any longer, but nonetheless, just go ahead and let it download. And while it does download, you want to go ahead and open up your Epic Games launcher as you see here. Then go ahead and click on this little settings button right here, and it should pop up with options. You want to go ahead and just click on verify and make sure every update is installed. As you see here, it's verifying, so make sure it does verify, because sometimes it might not work if you do not verify. So make sure you do verify your game. But nonetheless, once it does verify and everything's all downloaded, as you see here, the WinRAR file is completely downloaded. You can go ahead and close out of your internet browser, and then right after that, you want to go ahead and open up your file explorer, then go ahead and go to downloads and go ahead and find the actual download that you just downloaded onto your computer. As you see here, I found it. You want to go ahead and move that to your desktop and go ahead and extract the files if you do have WinRAR installed. And once you do hit on extract files, you can go ahead and hit OK and just let it all extract into a separate file. As you see here, it took me about a good minute, but once it's done, you guys will see that it's actually placed in a separate file. So you want to go ahead and open that up, and you should see two pack files as you see here. What you're going to do is go ahead and move both of those files onto your desktop. It can be anywhere, it doesn't really matter, but you want to go ahead and just move those onto your desktop. Then you can go ahead and get out of that file or close out of it, and you can go ahead and open back up File Explorer. Once you do open it back up, you want to go ahead and click on this PC, and right after you do click on this PC, you guys are going to be looking for your local disk or your driver. As you see here, I found mine. Go ahead and double click on that. Then you're going to go ahead and look for program files. As you see here, I found program files. You want to go ahead and double click on that. Then look for Epic Games, and as you see here, I found it. Go ahead and double click on that, and double click on Fortnite. Then double click on Fortnite game. Then you want to go ahead and double click on content, as you see here. And finally, you're just going to go ahead and double click on packs. And once you guys are in packs, you do not want to mess with anything in here, or else it will mess up your game. So what you want to do is actually move those two pack files you just downloaded onto your computer and move them into this pack file in Fortnite, and it should pop up with this. Go ahead and simply just hit replace the file in the destination, and it should take about a second. And then after that, you can go ahead and finally exit out of the file explorer, and then you can finally open up Epic Games Launcher and go ahead and launch Fortnite. And you guys will notice that once you guys are into Fortnite, you guys will notice that if you go into your locker and you go ahead and look for the squad leader and you actually click on him, you guys will see he actually did change to a Galaxy Skull Trooper, but his mask is not working right now, but it should be working later. But it's still a pretty cool glitch to do on your PC, considering that two of the rare skins in the game are basically combined. It's a really badass skin, I'm not gonna lie. You guys should definitely try it out, considering it actually works in game, as you see here. The only downside about this is that you are the only one that can actually see this in game. None of your friends are going to be able to see this on console or anything, unless they are on PC and do the exact same steps that you did in this video. But nonetheless, this is going to be basically it for the video. If you do want to remove this off of your actual Fortnite game, just go ahead and go into the Epic Games Launcher and just go ahead and actually click, then click verify. And after it is done verifying your game, it should be off your PC very easily. But nonetheless, this is going to be basically it for the video, like I said. If you have any questions about this, leave them in the comment section below. Other than that, for Kin2002, signing out.